But at that point, we were broke. I didn't have money for a McDonald's cheeseburger. And a lot of times we didn't eat. And we didn't care. We just really didn't care. It was about being together chasing that dream. I think at that point, I really started turning to music because, like Chris Ledoux, well, I won't say like Chris Ledoux. Chris Ledoux was a professional world champion who sat on the back of his tailgate and sold tapes of his professional album that is Capitol Records out of Nashville. Huge difference. But what I did was like, well, okay, I'll spend 200 bucks. I'm gonna go to somebody's garage that owns something that can record me, and I'm gonna play every song I've written about rodeo and every country song, whether it's good or not, just me and a guitar. I bought a printer, and after rodeos, whenever I would lose money, I would sit on the back of my tailgate and I'd play. And people sometimes would give me tips. Sometimes they would say, you got any CDs? And I'd print them out a CD right there, burn them. And I'd give it to them for, hey, $5, whatever you got. And I would take that money and go down the road. So you could say at that time, music was already making me money even whenever I was throwing it away on bull riding.